mukbang. I'm mukbanging on breakfast. I'm gonna take it. And guess what, y'all? Bam! Stop. Oh, God. Let me taste these eggs before I figure out what I got to do with them. Do I put syrup on them? Do I put your mama on them? Cheese? Red salsa? Let me taste it first. I'm experimenting with another one of my homemade seasonings. And I was hoping I didn't overdo it with the salt. It needs a little bit more salt, but that's a good thing, because now I know what I need. Not bad, not bad, not bad. I used it on this turkey meat too. And it's a little tangy, because it's real peppery. But this is mainly for my my brisket rub. I'm getting ready to do a brisket pretty soon at my mom's house. And I'm getting ready to do a nice brisket rub that I got pretty much done. I just used it on this turkey meat. That's how I experiment. And I have to say, it's pretty good. There's something else I gotta tweak. I don't think I need to subtract anything. I think I need to probably maybe add one more thing. Maybe some garlic. Maybe garlic salt. I might add some garlic salt. See how that might work. Just a little bit. Because it needs some. Not bad, though. But I'm going to put some your mama on these eggs, y'all. All right, y'all. I'm gonna eat my food in peace. Deuces.